Hi guys, so if you are seeing your keyboard like this floating and your iPad, then how to fix this? Just take these two fingers and just drag like this and your keyboard will be back to normal. That's it. Please do like the video.